My name is Patrick A. Kirschman, and I'm a retired baker. I was employed for 26 plus years with Metz Baking Company, having held all four union positions, ending with union chairman of the Sioux Falls Bakers Local Number 433. I am proud of my membership in the BCT and GM. I am running for my fourth and final term in the House. Term limits kick in starting in 2016. In 2013, I got a small labor bill passed through the House with 58 yes votes on the floor, with zero no votes on the floor, and the 10 appropriators were off the floor when the vote was taken and two were excused. It was Senate Bill 199. The governor signed my bill. Please keep the 32-year tradition of sending one legislature from labor. The only labor seat in the legislature comes out of District 15. Let's keep this tradition alive to improve the lives of working people all across South Dakota. The number one issue this fall is raising the minimum wage. It's on the ballot. Again, I would appreciate your vote on November 4th for the House of Representatives, District 15. I am Patrick Kirschman. Thank you.